Good morning, guys. I'm here at the parking lot. Going to do some practice on probably getting the knee down and also standing and riding and a few other off-road trip tips, I guess, and some training on what needs to be done. So I'm trying to see if I can set up the drone and take some shots. But, that's where I am. So let's see how that goes. The bike is all ready. And we will see you in a bit. So here I got the camera set up. And then the bike is here. So I'm probably going to be going up and down here to make sure, I get some practice on this. So we will see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, I'm not sure how it came, but it was interesting. You know, when I think I'm putting my, you know, been putting the bike down a little bit, you know, it doesn't seem as much in the pictures as I think it is on my own. But it was fun. So I was able to, you know, ride in that position with just my weight of, you know, my body supporting, my legs supporting the bike, and my hands and everything else pretty loose. So that's a good start. And anyway, you know, slow speeds is a little more difficult for me, I think. But, and I got some drone shots, you know, I'm not sure how it came out. Let's see, hope you guys enjoy the video. And I will keep posting stuff as often as I can.